Oh, you. You have quite some nerve. Or are you just thick? Fine, then. What is it that you need? I'll be seeing you, if you survive your travels.
You should never have attacked me. You will now die.
What now? You think this is all my fault? How very, very...
You win. Please.
Oh, please. Have mercy.
Ah, you have embroidered your name into your clothes. How quaint.
Let me also read the labels to find out more about who you were. Well, not so marvelous, Jester. This is a very nice coat. Think it will look better on me. Now this little digression has been resolved, I can continue exploring the town, hopefully, with no more invasions. Kira has left. Don't think I will see her alive again. Unfortunately, I know where her dead body will end up. Maybe the future can change and she will not end up dead next to Oratorios' grave. Thank you. The inscription on the silver dracer states that it can administer poison damage. Need to test it against my enemies. Okay, using a strong attack applies the poison. Good to know. A mimic. I've not seen one of these in a while. I think a little toxin will help tremendously.
Thank you.
So, all the citizens of Oolacile were either killed or transformed. Very similar to New Londo. If I have already met Knight or Torius and Lord Blade Kira here, would not be surprised if Hawkeye Goth is also here. Just hope he hasn't become twisted. Hopefully, when I kill this Manus, it might rescue some of these citizens, but that's just desirous thinking. Just saving Princess Disk will be great but a disaster if her people cannot be saved as well. Okay, this is telling me I need a life source. Have to come back with light. This is a useful spell, but extremely disturbing.
Thank you. Thank you. Ha ha ha!